winning with your Kale and Carr. So ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome for the very first time to Winning with Ja'Kalen Carr, Donald Lawrence. How are you?
Hey there. How are you, baby girl? You all right?
I am doing well. Thank you so much for joining us. Let me just start this thing off by saying your music is highly requested upon the show.
Really?
I don't know anybody that doesn't like or love Donald Lawrence music. So you have really, really been a blessing, I know, for me and my life and my family. We play your music in the atmosphere all the time. So can you just give us an idea, give us a story of where your inspiration comes from? What goes through your mind as you're preparing to release these assignments that God has given you through music?
Well, you know what? I learned early on that my work is supposed to kind of push someone else. And my inspiration comes from being in church with my pastor, Pastor Bill Winston. He's a big inspiration for me. There are multiples, but he's definitely at the top of the list of people that really inspired me to write. His revelation of scripture, his revelation of life, because I really like to take the scriptures and marry it to life so I can talk to people about everyday life, giving them tools to live their best life. So that's really my inspiration on a lot of songs, especially in the last 15 years.
Absolutely. I love it. Can you share with us where it all began for you, how it started? Where did this passion for music and helping people through your music come from?
Some kind of way, I found a passion in theater, and I found a passion of taking music and theater and putting it together. And she used to always say, I don't know where you come from, because I wasn't around people who are cultured in theater. It just showed, it was just in my blood to do it. And I just started blending it. So a lot of times what you hear with me is spiritual, scriptural stories. I kind of storytell visually and musically and audibly with my song. So it's kind of music, visual storytelling, but also giving people like, you know, wisdom just to live life, you know, and that's stuff that I've learned over my walk, through my journey, things that I've won by, things that I've lost by, just so that I can help someone else not to go through the same path that I did.